So welcome to my channel. Wow, can you believe tonight is the last night of the year? Oh my gosh. 2019. It was nice knowing you. Thank you for everything. But I'm excited for 2020. Honestly, 2019 was a very challenging year. But there was a lot of beautiful moments through the year too. My nephew was born. I'm so thankful. He's so cute and adorable. He's a blessing, and I love him so much. I got to see my mom twice. I got to travel to my country, the Dominican Republic, and see her. I'm so happy for that. And I had so much amazing memory with my family, going to the resort, going to the beach, going to different places. So yes, those two things, my nephew being born and seeing my mother this year, was the highlight 2019. Wow, yes Lord, thank you. But 2020, I'm excited for you. I know there will be challenging. I know there will be also moments that it's gonna be up and down, and it's not gonna be like what I expected to. Yes, in anything you do, there will be moments that you're gonna question it, that you're gonna feel down. It's part of life. You will have bad days, you will have good days, and but I am very looking forward for 2020, because I know that whatever you sow, you will reap. I have been amazing in loving others, helping others, being generous, being loyal, and I have a really kind of like bad luck when it comes to that, getting it back. But I know that I always do it for all the right reason. I do it, I am a very loving, generous person, and I love when I'm happy, other people are happy. And if somebody asks for help, I am very like, I'm very naive, very like, noble, and I love helping and just nourishing and loving and helping others. That's just who I am, and I will never change. I had a lot of bad moments in my life, but I also have built my character, and I am never gonna change who I am for anybody. I know that, like I said, whatever you sow, you will reap, and I know God is gonna bless me 10 times in abundance and gonna give it back to me all in return what I send out to anybody. And I don't wish my enemy nothing but all the very best. If they can remember one thing about me, and I mean it with the bottom of my heart, if they can remember one thing about the girl Raquel, which is me, is that God is real, God loves you guys, and I don't hate anybody, I don't have any hate towards anybody, and I wish everybody all the very best. And I still pray for those who hurt me, and I don't hold any grudges, and I mean it. I don't hold any grudges, and my heart is free. I can go sleep at night and know that, I don't have any hurt or any grudges towards anybody. And if I ever see them on the street or anywhere, I will just approach them. Hey, how are you? And that's is one of the things about self-growth, learning how to let go, learning how to move on. And I can confidently say that I learned how to let go. It wasn't easy moment where I was angry, frustrated, and I was, just mad. But I went through that season. I went through that moment, and I keep praying and asking God, take it away from me, all this hurting, this anger, and this sadness. And until now, I'm still practicing how to, and mimicking the love of Christ that, He's give us to, others. Love others as you want them to love you back, and do unto others like you want them to do unto you. And do everything with good intention, and like he grows you. It actually makes you grow and mature, and to make you aware of things. And sometimes you have to go through things in order to grow. And I mean that, and that's what one of my video. You have to go through things in order to learn, in order to grow, in order to understand. Sometimes you have to go through things. And I am thankful for all the bad moments in my life, because it have made me stronger, and it have made me grow and mature to be the woman who God created me to be. And I can use as a testimony to unto others, to help and just guide others in the right way, in any way I can. Thank you for being part of my journey. I am, wow, like I have 72 followers of you guys. Thank you so much. When I started my YouTube channel, it was just like 14, and I'm like, oh, is it ever gonna get there? But God is good. We are here as one, guys, to love, to connect, to be there for one another. We need one another. So make sure to spread love this year, 2020, positivity, smile. It doesn't cost you anything. You never know that by you just saying hi, how are you to somebody, you make their life, better. You actually, like, who knows what they're going through? So just don't walk around, even if, yes, you're going through a lot, but don't walk around with a sour face. Change your attitude, learn new habits, to constantly smile, to even when you're having a bad day, dress your best, look your best, and go out there and just look your best. Nobody has to know your struggle, whatever you're going through, and just smile, guys, and be positive and spread love, because whatever you sow, you will reap. If in any way I can uplift you guys, you know, love you guys, you know, encourage you guys, make you smile, that is what my YouTube channel is all about. It is Kayla's Life. It's about not just me, but it's also about how can I help you guys, you know, to better your life in any way. Like I always say, comment down below, what suggestion, what video do you want me to do? You want me to do more motivational videos? You want me to do more challenging videos, more fun videos? What kind of videos you guys want me to do? I would love to have you. Happy New Year! Yeah! And happy 2020. Happy 2020. I'm actually excited because I am hopeful, and I know that good things will come my way, and I declare Jesus' name. Do not give up. God is with you, and whatever you put your mind to, you will succeed in Jesus' name with Christ first. Remember, put God first. Seek me first, the kingdom of God, and all the things will be added to you. So make sure, remember to put God first and just, you know, give him, spend time with him. Pray, you know, be good. Being a child of God is not just going to church, but it's also how you reflect the love of Christ unto others who are not a child of God. How do you act in public? Are you a lovable person? You're approachable. You're thing. Do you give thanks to God? You know who you are, reflect in your personality. Can somebody say, wow, she's an amazing person, wow, I want to believe in her God? You can go to church and be a sour face and have like a bad personality and unapproachable. That's not being a child of God. Being a child of God is also being, you know, loving, being approachable, being relatable, being helpful, being caring, being giving, being, you know, loving. That is a child of God. So remember, guys, seek God first and just, you know, change who you are to a better you, you know, and just be generous, be loving, and spread love, be positive. And honestly, God bless you guys. Thank you for watching me. Thank you for following me, and I will be making many videos in 2020. I'm excited for 2020. I'm excited for 2020 because I am excited. And guys, my hair is growing back healthy. Thank you, Jesus. Anyways, like I always say, be happy, be simple. Okay, hold on. Say it again. Like I always say, what do I always say? Be humble. Yes. Be humble, guys. Just be simple and always do you. Because those who truly love you will love you for who you are, your imperfection, your craziness, your personality. And those who doesn't, just don't. So remember, you have one life. Remember to smile. God loves you guys. And just do you. Thanks for watching. And I will try to make more fun, creative video for you guys. So thanks for following me, and happy new year. May God bless you guys, and I hope that you have a wonderful year in 2020. So yeah, happy new year. Thanks for watching.